Randy, thank you. We're following breaking news out of Wayne Township. Just minutes ago, the coroner identified the two kids killed in a crash Sunday. They are 17-year-old Alexandra Coffey and 13-year-old Aaron Coffey. The brother and sister are both Wayne Township school students. The crash happened on Sunday on West Washington. Investigators say medics took another person involved in the crash to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.